Now, according to national statistics, the U.S. loses more than 2,000 children and teens per year to suicide. And experts are saying the start to school year could be a trigger for children and teens. Now, that stress of making new friends, getting good grades, and performing in sports may be perceived as overwhelming. Suicide prevention experts say asking a child directly about suicidal thoughts is the best thing a parent can do to help their child open up.